Hello, I'm gonna recommend you this bigger one, and I will show you the decoding ability of this 1D barcode. Okay, let's start here. Okay, this is the first file, all is workable, and the second file. Here comes the third file. Okay, and the last one. This is the last barcode. Okay, all the data are uploaded here. I will send you a screenshot to confirm the data. Okay.